Good morning, everybody. Today is December 1st at 6:30 in the morning. You see my curtain over there? My dog tore it down while I was out of town. Can't leave her in the house and leave. She did the same thing in my bedroom because I'm fixing this weekend. Tore it right out of the wall. But what are you going to do? Anyway, yes, I am back from my vacation. I had a wonderful Thanksgiving. It was fabulous. I wish I could have stayed. I mean, really. And, but that's okay. I'm going back in March to find a place to live. And I'm really looking forward to that. But right now, I have to be in Christmas mode. I've been working on unpacking all my stuff yesterday. And I've got most of it unpacked. But then I have all my Christmas boxes in here. This has all got to be redone in here. I have a new kitten. I don't know if you can see the little troublemaker walking on the ground there. I don't know how my tree is going to survive. Because she is nuts. My arms were all cleared up when I left. Look, oops, can't see it from there. Hang on a minute. But I'm all caught up again. I don't know if you can see it. She's got to be taught. But she's the sweetest thing. She is the sweetest thing. So I'm going to work on this. My husband's going out of town next week. He's going to be working out of town next week. So I can probably get a lot of stuff done with him out of town if I can just get this stuff straightened up. Because I want to start my cookies. I want to start making my cookies and getting all that done. I don't know, I stretch myself too thin sometimes, I think, but oh well, it's what life goes on. So I'm going to work on, I'm not having a big tree this year. Where is my tree? This is my tree here. I'll show you, see if I can, let's see, it's one of those. It's a 4-foot snow tree, it's got a little snow on it, and I'm going to put it on this little table in front of the window. With some lights on it. But that cat, I don't know how that's going to work. I'm not putting none of my glass ornaments on it. I'm just going to put some cheap plastic ones on it. So if the cat does anything stupid, nothing will go broken. Hopefully next year she'll be out of that. And I got other things I can decorate. Everybody's coming to my house for dinner this year. My sister, I think, is coming. My niece might come, I don't know. My sister's husband's going down to his family. She usually goes down to his family, and she doesn't want to this year. So she's coming here, because pretty soon, that's if she's not working, because she got some job offers she might be taking a little earlier than she, because they're pretty good offers, so I don't know what's going on there, so who knows. But I know his mom and dad will be here, my daughter, she had Thanksgiving also. She might have to work. But hopefully she'll work early enough. And my mom and me, you know, so it won't be a bunch of people, but it'll be little, which is fine because it's just the way it's got to go. So I'm going to get myself together here. And, oh, and I also wanted to say, I don't like the curtain in the background here. Let's put the fire. Ooh, I have vertigo and I'm spinning myself. That's real stupid. I weighed myself when I got back. I weighed 235 when I left. When I got back, I weighed 237 even. 235 even and 237. I jumped on the scale 4 or 5 times. So I did gain a couple pounds, which isn't bad for all the eating that I've done. And I did exercise, so I will deal with that. I have not really been doing any Weight Watchers the last couple of days because I've been busy, but I did weigh myself again this morning. This is why I think it's a fluke, but I don't know. It said 237 again, 0.0. I don't know. I'm sure I took the batteries out, put it in, it said the same thing. You know, it's so bad how the scale just does this to us. But I'm taking it, 237. When DJ gets here, I'm have her weigh herself. Oh, I got the hiccups. So I am going to start it today. the Weight Watchers thing, because I had to go to the store too, and I didn't have fruits and vegetables, so I did all that last 2 days too, amongst everything else. I am whipped. I need a vacation from my vacation. But, yeah. So, but I've got to get my stuff started, so. Trying to think. I don't know. I was thinking something. Never mind. yeah, so I am going to work on the Weight Watcher program today, and I'm going to try to do it as good as I can for every meal that I can, just to get through the holidays. You know, I'd like to get rid of this 2 pounds, and if I gain the 2 pounds back, that's okay. I don't mind this 2 pound thing through the holidays, but I don't want to gain any more than that. So I am going to be careful what I eat, probably. And see, my husband will be out of town next week, so that's even better, because I'll have no problem sticking to anything, because I only got to worry about myself and stuff that he would eat, but he's not going to eat just that. You know what I mean? I mean, those home chef meals, they're not that great. I think I cook better stuff than they do. We had a limoncello chicken last night. First of all, the portions are very small. They're fine for me, but not for a grown man, okay? And the sauce, I didn't think it was that great. I make a great lemon sauce. I make chicken piccata. That would have been perfect on that, you know. And I just don't really care for their stuff. And this bag that I got, I did not order. I have to go and argue with them. And they wouldn't let me cancel the next one. Because it's funny, the last day to cancel, the computer ain't working. You know, their website's not working. So I went in and canceled a bunches of them. You can order up to two, but really none of it. I think I ordered, the next one I'm getting is some poppers. It's for around New Year's, jalapeno poppers and stuffed mushrooms. And I'm going to pay $20 for that. No, is it 29? I think it's 20. Because you have to order at least two. And that's it. And the rest of it looks, I don't think it's that great. I really don't. The ingredients are chintzy. You know, you make a sauce and it shows in there they got a sauce. There's no sauce because they didn't give you enough liquid of anything. So I really don't think they're that great. I mean, I'm not sponsored by them or anything, and I probably wouldn't want me to, because I don't think they're that great, and I don't think their customer service is that great. But, yeah. As soon as I can figure out how to cancel the thing after New Year's, I'm canceling it. And I might cancel it before that. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I got a million things going on, and there's only 25 more days till Christmas, so I gotta get my butt moving. And I'm getting panicky. But I know I have plenty of time. So if I can get straightened out this week and next week, I can only do things when you're organized. So I am going to go, and I'm home, I'm back on it, and I hope everybody had a wonderful Thanksgiving too. I had a fabulous one, I really, really did. I enjoyed the whole time, the company, my brother and his wife, my sister, my niece. It was fun. Then my daughter and my husband came. We had a good time. Scary hill we had to go up. If you've seen my video, you'll know what I meant. That's a scary. My sister's got videos of us going up the hill. I don't know. Maybe I'll get some of the footage and put some on, because we have some funny footage. Just did a lot of laughing. Yeah, so I'm going to go. And I'm going to make some coffee. Put on some Christmas music. And I'm going to decorate. And when I get done doing a little decorating, I'll bring it back. He's got to fix my curtain, because I can't take that. It's driving me bananas. Oh, I'm having some breakfast now. It's about a little after 9. I'm getting hungry. I've been up since 5:30 working on my Christmas stuff. And I'm going to turn you around and show you what I'm having for breakfast. And I did get my tree up in my bedroom, and I got the tree up in there, and I got some stuff straightened up. But I'll show you when I get it all done. Everything's whacked out right now. But I'm going to turn you around and show you what I'm having. I'm having a 3-point pepper and onion omelet with a 1/4 cup of reduced fat cheese for 1 point. So it's 2 for the egg, 0 for the 5 tablespoons of egg white, 0 for the onions and peppers, and 1 point for the cheese, the reduced fat cheese, 1 point worth. And I'm going to have another cup of coffee and continue on working. So I hope this will hold me to lunch. I will talk to y'all soon. Having a quick lunch of a 14 of these for 2 points. The ham is 3. The bun is 3. I have 1 point of shredded cheese on it because I'm out of the other. So that's 7. No, it's 3. And 3 points of ham. So it's 3, 6, 7 points for the sandwich. 2 points for this. So it's 7, 8, 9. 9 points. It has Dijon mustard on it. And some lettuce. 3 ounces of ham for 2 points and the shredded cheese. Just gonna eat it cold. I'm in the middle of doing stuff. I'm making some progress. And I got no flash on. There we go. And yeah, so maybe you can see it better now because I didn't have the flash on. But it's got, this was ham left over from Thanksgiving. Pretty good. Brought it back with me. Gave my brother all the other leftovers, but kept a little bit of ham. Alrighty. I'm going to continue on, and I will talk to you later at my next meal or snack. And by the end of the night, I should have some footage of my progress today. Okay, dinner tonight is 10 points of American spaghetti. It's 2 cups of shells. That is 10 points, and the rest is just diced tomatoes, onions, garlic, oregano, sweet basil, salt and pepper, oh, a little bit of cheese. So I guess I'll probably count this as 12. Yeah, 12 points. I had 2 for breakfast. I had 7 for lunch. And 12, so that's 7, 9, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 21 points. Plus I had a yogurt, which was 3. I had a banana. So I do have some points left. I might have some popcorn or fruit. I have a watermelon. I need to cut that. I might have watermelon tonight. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I did get some of my stuff done. It's kind of dark in here because I turned off everything. Hang on, let me turn on my tree for you. It's not quite finished yet. And he was working on the curtain this morning. See, this is the tree I got this year. It's a white one. Looks like snow. And it's got a little burlap thing there, you know. And I'm going to put this in front of the window. He did get the brackets up. He's going to paint around it and caulk it tomorrow. And, yeah. So I did get most of my, you know, I got a little bit of decorating done over here. It's kind of dark here. Let me get the, this is crazy trying to show you this way. What a dumbass I am. There we go. I took out some of my Christmas decorations, which I, of course, can't have it here if we have a fire. But plus have a very warm winter. So I don't know. And a few other things I've taken out that I have. Just little, I'm not going to be fully decorating. I don't know. You know, I fixed all my pictures for frames, so those are all ready to be hung up. Did that today. And I did put a Christmas tree up in my bedroom. Let me show you. I have one in there every year. Right there. The room's a disaster. This is the next curtain, one that has to be fixed tomorrow. But yeah. So this is it for me tonight. I'm going to go. This is my some of my ingredients for my cookies and stuff. And my gift baskets that I got together. I still got a bunch of... Got to get my cookie cutters out. My sprinklers. My little cupcake holders. And truffle holders. And all that. But I'm working on it. Slowly but surely. So, this is my dinner. This is what I'm having. Y'all have a good night. I hope y'all have a great day today. And a great Friday.